We're all proud of St Itas. A hurling club was formed in 1901. A little place in East Cork was where it all began. There a dream was born that one day would come true. It happened for St Itas in a place they call Gortroe. We're all proud of St Itas.
Our fathers got together in 1951. They proudly wore the green and white and they all stood as one. They won the East Cork Championship in a mighty game. We carried on in hope that one day we do the same.
We're all proud of St Itas.
The times were tough and things were hard, we battled on and on.
Then in 1980 we did it all again.
The cup came home a second time to a mighty roar. Yes, we are St Itas and we've done it all before.
We're all proud of St Itas.
So if you want to reach a star and make a dream come true,
believe and trust each other and see the heart that's true. But things just don't come easy, no matter what they say.
Be sure and work together and things will go your way.
We're all proud of St Itas.
When we won the county, we thought we were in heaven. We reached the Munster final in 2007.
As the local school kids waved the green and white with pride, no cows were met for days on end and bonfires lit the skies.
We're all proud of St Itas.
They said a star was born in 2013,
but Seamus Harnady exploded on the scene.
For our club St Itas, it's a fairy tale come true.
We're all up to Croke Park from the village of Gortroe. We're all proud of St Itas. We're all proud of St Itas. We're all proud of St Itas. We're all